Hello, I am Test Drive, and welcome back to another episode of Rally Sport Challenge 2, where we are going to continue on with Pro. I've driven 268 miles, 4 hours, unlocked 49 cars, or 49 things. Anyways, we are going to do a hill climb this episode, which are cool. I like hill climbs. We're going to Canada, as well as... I can't remember where. But we have a choice of 4 different cars, and we can use the Audi Quattro or the Subaru 22B. And yes, I'm going to do that in pink. You fucking know it. So here we are in Canada land at Jackknife Summit, which is 2.26 miles. Midday, cloudy, full tarmac. Simple stuff. Not a very intuitive track. I don't think that was the right word, but... Why are my windshield wipers on? Like, it's not snowing. Hello. Dingleberry is not snowing. Also, I think one of my goals for, like, my life is to somehow acquire a Subaru 22B STI. I don't think it's ever gonna happen, but you never know, like, because I mean it's not really even like the saving up part, it's just the fact that they're super duper rare, and everybody that has one is like a super duper, like, oh god, anal, like, collector person that doesn't want to drive them. I don't know. I don't know. But I really would love to have a 22B. Just because it's like, oh, it's like the Subaru to have. I mean, besides, like, of course, like, the STI spec C's and shit like that. And the S204, and I think there's even more, like, S206 maybe? I don't know. But I would just love to have... And if I can't have one of these, I'd probably import a Subaru, just an STI coupe. Because those were made, and they're a thing, and they're pretty awesome. But yeah, I'd love to have one of these someday. It's not, like I said, it's not even like the saving up money part, because I have... Let's see, how many years now? I have... So it's 99. So that means it's going to be legal in 2024. I have 8 years to save up money for one. I don't think money's going to be... Well, you never know about money, but I think I can... There's definitely enough time to save up money to get one. It's just the fact that, of course, like I said, they're so fucking rare. Everybody wants one. Also, I won. I didn't show anything. Cool. Ugh. So anyways, attempt 2 at this, because I can't see a fucking thing. And I can't really do much about it, so... Yeah, the game is very dark. Or this stage is incredibly dark. Like, I literally can't see past where the headlights stop. And I ended up crashing into a lot of things, ending up in last place, the last attempt, so hopefully that doesn't happen again. I'm hoping that I'm going towards the right... Like, I literally have to rely on my knowledge of this stage to get me through it, because there is no co-driver for hill climbs. I thought there should be. I mean, it seems like there should be a co-driver for hill climbs, I don't know. But yeah, very hard to navigate when you can't see anything and you don't know what's coming up. So, wait, no, we're not past the lake yet. Oh, the lake's up here, the lake's to the right. There's where the lake is, where you can clean your car off, which is what I usually do. But I'd rather not, because, you know, I'd like to win. Hey, I'm in first place, that's new. I was in 16th place there last time! That's why. I forgot there was a turn there. Okay, we have a left turn. Also, there's a map up there, which doesn't really help because it's so fucking small. That's... Nah. Okay. Hairpin incoming. I didn't have to slow down that early, but whatever. Hairpin incoming. I can actually kind of see that one because I can see the Pirelli signs. I think those were Pirelli. If they weren't, I'm stupid. Okay, last hairpin. Now we have a bridge up here. After that, my memory is not very great. Also, I apparently broke one of my brake lights because the right brake light just doesn't exist anymore. I probably lost... Oh, I didn't lose time. Look at that. I can actually kind of see through here, actually. Actually. Say that like 5 times fast. Actually. Very hard. I don't know why I'm doing this. Also, yeah, I crashed there last time, and that's what sealed my fate. That's where I stopped, so we're gonna continue. We're gonna just do it. I can kind of see here because it isn't just like dark brown mud that I'm having to deal with. It's like gray dirt / gravel, I guess. I don't know. But I think at the end of like every, or well, not really. I guess it's technically at the end of every like different track or different location, I guess, in like hill climb. Hold on. I think it's really just hill climb. It's not really rally tracks, or I keep saying tracks. Forgive me, because I'm stupid. There's like one at the very like the last one you. Well, it's not really the last one you unlock, but the longest one of each like location is a mashup of basically all of the stages. And then, oh, I'm just gonna go ahead and reset, even though I didn't probably need to, but whatever. But yeah, like each. The last one, the longest ones are usually basically mashups of basically all of the tracks in one, or all the stages in one. I think that's kind of cool. So I'm pretty sure that I can almost guarantee that these are all fantasy tracks or fantasy places. I don't know for sure, but I think they are. I probably lost time. Yes, I did. Oh, hey, I guess who's losing more time because I flew off the track. I was going to say something, but I forgot what it was. Probably not relating to me being slow. Anyways, oh god. Yeah, I think I'm just rally, like, there's just super duper long stages. I don't know. Man, I don't know. This is the hard part, because I can't really see where the track stops in most places, and I can't see where turns are very easily. I just gotta stay in first. That's all I gotta do. And if I don't, I'm gonna have to turn up my brightness because I can't see jack shit. And the game relies on you to actually be able to see things. Also, I lost more time. Really not enough, though, because AIs are nowhere near me. Hello, can I please not do the thing that I was just doing? Hey, guess who's doing the thing I was just doing? Hey, I lost my other brake light. Cool. Okay, I have to actually go fast. We have a little bit of a right-hand turn up here. See, like, you can't see what's on the inside of the track. You can't see if there's a bump, if there's a rock, if there's a tree. You can't fucking see, because the headlights only... Especially now, because I... Okay, we're just going to go ahead and do that right away. The headlights are kind of dumb right now, because I broke all the actual headlights, plus the outside extra... God damn it. The outside... the two outside extra lights, because there's only the two middle ones left. So, yeah, that was fun. Finish line's right up here. If I get in second, I'm going to be very unhappy, even though I'll probably still win, because I won by a lot on the first one. But it's going to show that I got in second on, like, the menu screen. Oh my god, I can't do anything right. Okay. Red. Yes, I still got in first place somehow. Okay, I unlocked Argentina. I won. Oh, I won by six. Oh, I won by 6 seconds still. And I only won by 9 seconds in the first one. Only. Anyways, I have 520 points now. And I just had to record this one tonight because I wouldn't be able to live with myself with not having a, like, all of this entire column finished. Anyways, thank you all for watching this episode of Rally Sport Challenge 2. Next one we will work on is this one, which is a Safari Australian crossover thingy. And that's how many points I have and everybody else has. So thank you all for watching. And I'm out of here. See ya.